Hey, so what are you doing? Yeah, no problem. If you want to come over, talk to the boys, we'll hang out today. I haven't saw you in a long time. You came from New York City. Yeah, come on down. Where you at? Oh, you're a couple blocks away? All right, no problem. Come on down. I'll talk to you later, Angelo. All right, bye. Who is it?
Me, Angelo.
Who?
Angelo.
Oh, how you doing, Andre? Hold on.
Sit down.
How you been? I haven't saw you in a long time.
What you up?
No, just come sit down. Hey, Mr. Lee.
How you been?
None. I heard you just got off that road.
Yeah,
how was
the
drive?
New York. It was family, the kids, everybody's driving crazy. The son, got a divorce, settled with the people in New York.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of bullshit going on.
How you been?
I heard Frankie sold his office out.
Yeah, sold Philip 5.
Hey,
much trouble? A lot of bullshit going on with those people. You know those guys.
What happened? They nothing.
Yes, you know, bunch of bullshit.
B&E's, right?
Yeah.
Lonesome, that's what we do.
Basically. How you been?
I've been good, What do you think about the little house I just bought?
It's good, how much you pay for it?
I get 11.5, officer, sir.
Yeah. Fix it up nice?
Yeah, fix it up pretty good. Nice. I got it like that.
Really?
B&E stole everything from the Walmart house.
How much you pay for it?
No, I stole it from the Walmart.
You stole it from them?
I stole it, so then let's.
This is from the drink.
Okay, Buddy Hill. Hi, Javi.
Yes, Andy.
Come here, put the man some coffee.
Hi.
You like coffee?
Coffee's good.
You still drink coffee?
Yeah, once in a while.
How's the wife? How's the kids?
She's okay.
Good
luck. She's okay. You want some
my
social
horses?
She got a chance. Hey?
She's
so dangerous.
No, there's anything else, Andy?
Yeah, hi, the best day, because the man wants to talk to you for a second.
Okay.
Hey, this is what I want. That's why I told you mostly to come over. This Nick Mouche.
So thank you.
How old is she? She's 15 years old.
Okay.
She's old enough for your son, Gino.
Yeah, Gino.
And her name is Gina
okay.
Lane.
Okay. Alright.
And you can't get it any better people, Nitrous Snake. And I'll give it to Angelo Archibald.
I know that.
You know, not a problem.
So I guess outside the castle.
Which thing? Which thing?
Hey, you
know
what
I mean? How are you?
Spin around. Spin around for the man.
Cuff.
Spin around for the man. Dance for the man.
Cuff.
Okay, stop playing. Okay. Go this way,
this guy.
That's your thing.
Hey, so what do you think about my daughter?
She's glad about
mine.
Yeah. Very pretty.
You know what's a funny thing? No one came to ask for you. I don't know what's the problem.
Very trust money. You lying?
Very sure that I don't understand your problem. I don't know.
Get all over.
She makes money. That's what I told you. She sits on Sunset Boulevard. She picks up a little skirt like this.
Alright.
She's alright. She's good. She's a working woman. What can I say?
Alright.
She learned the best from her father, D.
Alright, good. So what do you want to talk about this?
Well, I gotta talk loud. Pastor Steve Johnson. You know loud now, Nick. He'll do the grease water.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
All right.
The boys.
Yeah.
Here we are.
Yeah.
Smoke some chai.
Yeah. I got a fan in the car.
Call D. Dave. All
right.
The boys.
The best chai.
Yeah, she smokes chai.
Sheila.
All right, good. Good girl. She just, she even does coke. She learned from Lau. I talked to Pastor Steve Johnson. You wanted to gossip what happened?
What happened? I heard something happened. Put his Bible down, guns, be stole out.
Listen, listen.
What's going on?
Same thing. Similar. Looks like Nitro Lee. Same thing.
Alright.
Marjala, what a fan. And I think Marjali pulled out the Bible. Marjala with the Bible. And got like a 10% for no reason.
Really?
She didn't give no donation. So after that, he said to her, get out of the house this way, that way. You know what the problem was? She read the scripture the wrong way,
Pastor.
She was reading Matthew verses 10-16.
Wasn't he going out, Matthew?
No, that was the other guy back in the day.
Guy,
yeah. But anyways, yeah, he pulled out the gun on the Hama, dropped the clips. He, you know, he's a pastor. Guess what? The whole way through, it wasn't a Bible; it was a gun holder.
I knew there was something
case,
that.
You know that.
Joke.
Hey, now I'm gonna tell you the gossip, things. Hey, so what's going on? How's New York?
It was okay. Did a couple things out there, bullshit around. None serious talking about, play the truth.
That's good.
That's good.
Hey, so,
what do you want to tell me about this? She's a bad person. I don't know. You are a fucking.
Hey,
What do you want to do about this? Can I charge for that? As you know, I got a 52-year-old son.
You got a 52-year-old
son?
He's
home.
Watch Holo.
He's looking to get married.
52 years old. Watch Holo. He's good. Good boy. Hey, well, my daughter's 15. I'm more than welcome to give to a 52-year-old man. Not a problem.
When can I come back to buddy?
Tiara.
When can I come back to buddy? I don't want to go now and come prepared. Shave buddy up.
Yes, how do you think she knows how to bite a toad like that?
I can come and we'll just have him on it. Tomorrow?
Well, let me get my daughter for a second. Get up.
Look at her. Let me show you for a second.
Well, she buddy her, son. What do you think? Come on.
Yeah, Lashila.
All right, very good. So what do you think? Got a deal?
Got a deal.
You sure?
Dance for the woman.
Club?
Dance for the man. Dance for the man.
All right, she's playing around. All right. Lashila, this is great. Yeah, I'll take her.
You take her?
Yeah.
I'll give you Lacho Priceo, California price. You want to know the California price? A bag of coke and tell everybody you got it for $12.5, but I'm not gonna give you for nothing. California way.
Okay.
So it was California people. Okay.
It's California though.
California way.
Fine.
We're gonna call Jippy.
Okay.
D.A. Dave.
Lau. Who else we got?
We got Steve Johnson.
Steve Johnson. I don't know if he's bring that man though.
Who's Steve Johnson?
Yeah, he's coming with his gun. They don't have no fans around.
We just won't bring the air fan. Have him go
fan
back.
Yeah,
that's it. We'll just, because you know where he is with the fan.
Yeah, what up?
Do a little one.
Look.
It's all orange juice.
Wait.
I think I said it.
I don't know.
Yeah. Hey.
Alright, I'm gonna go. I got a lot of stuff with the family.
Alright, Angelo. I'll see you later. I'll have to let me show you the way out.
Well, this is. Remember you walking out
here? I'm gonna get it.
Oh, yes. Stop it.